A terrifying-looking water spout appeared off Cuba's southern coast this weekend. People in the city of Cienfuegos captured the funnel-shaped wind as it whirled at sea. Thankfully, no damage was reported from the water tornado.